This is September 12, 2017, the morning after Hurricane Irma. We are up in the mountains of North Carolina, and this is our clam. And we have a small trailer,
and so we
needed some extra room. It is big enough for you to put a table and chair in here. We choose to have our own little seating to let the dogs run around.
You can see no sides have come down.
We left the screens up so the wind could blow through during our portion of Hurricane Irma, and nothing is knocked over. Some water did get in, but the screen's up, and look at how the water piled up here around some of the areas. I mean, this is what it is. My clam is extraordinary, and no rips, no tears. The roof, let me show you from here. Nothing is destroyed, and I'm very happy with it. Thank you.